Say your first and last name into the camera.
Jermell Charlo.
Jermell Charlo, we're here at Staples Center. You had a huge knockout tonight. Tell me about
it. Yes, sir.
Fifth round?
Yeah, fifth round knockout. Impressive, very impressive. I did it before, like I said, at the press conference. I was coming to do it again. Y'all keep it locked with me, Jermell Charlo, in the building.
You work with Ronnie Shields. What's that like?
It's a family right now. You know, me and Ronnie Shields, Edith Lance Lilar, my twin brother, Lenard Lane. We're a big family. We're a big organization and community back down in Houston, Texas. So other than that, like, hey, you know, this is what we do, and we train hard every day, day in, day out.
Who would you want to fight at the 154 division right now? If they could lie anybody on the planet? Canelo?
But Canelo would be a nice fight, and I'm pretty sure Golden Boy have thought about that as they sat ringside. I'm not here to judge and say who I'm going to fight next. And, you know, I have people working for me, doing that for me. And,
good fight, bro.
Yeah, appreciate it. I have people working for me and, you know, putting those fights together. Y'all see that I like tough fights. I like tough opponents. That just helps you get to the top faster.
What's the record now? 18-0?
18-0, 9 knockouts.
That's crazy, man. 18-0, yeah. Keep it up. Who are your favorite fighters in the world today?
In the world today, my favorite fighters are, of course, Floyd Mayweather, number one. He's going to stay on the top of the list right now because he's doing this thing. And he's also, he paid, you know, he got bread, so why not? I look up to him, I like his lifestyle. A lot of people don't like him, his arrogancy, but
haters.
Hey, it is what it is, you know? Edith Lance Lilar, number three at the list, and my twin brother, number two. I look up to my twin brother a lot, even though he's not, you know, by me every day, or like he's not in LA right now with me, but, you know, he's training hard every day, aggressive, and he's doing what he's doing.
Any message to your fans if they're watching?
Hey, keep it locked. Stay tuned with me.
Don't
blink. I will be here again. Y'all see what I do. Double jab right hand. That's what I put him in.
There.
So, hey, it is what it is.
Look out for more right here at Staples Center. For YouTubeReport.com, I'm Money Secback reporting. You can follow me on Twitter @SecBack.